An e-reader device that caught fire yesterday at Roberts Elementary School in Fond du Lac. This is video taken by the Fond du Lac Fire Department. They say a teacher noticed an odor and found the device on fire. The e-reader was not being charged or in use at the time. That's pretty scary.